Hi everyone, today I'm gonna talk to you about how to avoid eating junk food. Do you know what is junk food? Junk food are processed food that have low nutrients. They contain a lot of sugar, salt and unhealthy fats. They also are very cheap because they cause a lot of sickness. Let's jump to the points. Number one, practice mindful eating. Train your brains to be aware of what you're eating. Go to Google and search the negative things about junk food. Awareness is a special tool, like a very powerful tool. Example, when I'm drinking Coca-Cola, I go to Google and I search and I saw how much amount of sugar it contains. So slowly I stopped drinking Coca-Cola. Number two, start with simple swaps. Like when you are eating a donut, you can swap it with a cereal bar. When you're eating M&M chocolate, you can swap it with nuts or raisins. When you're drinking Coca-Cola, you can swap it with no calorie drinks. This is how you reduce on junk food. Number three, eat more protein. Protein makes you very full. Like when you're eating lunch, you cut out the rice and add more fish and chicken so that you'll be full. And after you're full, you will stop munching on junk foods. Number four, keep junk food out of your sight and out of the house. Sometimes you can't control yourself from junk food. So the best way is to keep it out of sight, or when it finishes, don't buy any more junk food. This is how it helps to reduce eating on junk food. Number five, address your stress and manage your sleep. There's this thing called dopamine in your body. It makes us crave on junk food when we are stressed. So how to avoid that? We must go to outside classes like yoga class, music class, or you can buy books to read. And remember, you also have to sleep for 8 to 9 hours every day. So this is how you avoid stress. Finally, ask for help. You are not alone. You may ask your doctor on how to stop eating junk food. You may share this to your family members, your teachers, and your friends. I hope I gave you some information that is very helpful. Thank you.